I'm State Representative Hannah Kelly. As Missourians, we have a constitutional responsibility to balance our budget. Expansion of Medicaid could cause us to see unfortunate cuts in education funding. Also, expansion of massive government entitlement programs that our future generations will have the responsibility to pay for. I ask you to please join me in making a sound financial decision to protect the future of Missouri and vote no on 2 in August.